9:47 to go in the game. Biohazards up 4-1 after a second power play of the goal of the game. Peloso up to Vin. Vin, stop, loose puck. Brian was crashing the net there. And Vin getting taken down. Keeping the puck alive. Cheese trying to get involved. Cheese there. Cheese, glove save. Loose puck. Oh, and Cheese gets whacked by the goalie. The goalie is losing it. I haven't seen that much fury from a goalie since Matt Seglia.
Penalty.
Smoking Aces are smoking mad right now. And surprisingly, no penalties on that. Jeez, gets taken down. Trips on his own 2 feet. And it's going to be time for Rob Brown to drop the gloves. That's a nice save. There. Smoking Aces, player number 22, gets heckled. Cheese, Paul, and Stekla. Paul now with a break. Paul, stop! And goes off the net. Ooh, that must have hurt. Paul with a takeout. And he couldn't get it in. Paul actually had a goal a few seasons back where he scored and then went crashing into the boards right after. Unfortunately, tonight he did not score before he went crashing. Faceoff's coming out here. She's keeping the puck alive. Beats two guys. And PBA whiffs on that one. Oh, PBA giving pressure. PBA trying to go up. Kept in. Nice play. And Sekla goes down and takes four with him. And delayed call on that. Looks like Sekla will be going for the box once Brown touches it. Yep, calls on Sekla. So, Aces on the power play. 8:20 to go in the game. Hopeful one on the power play. They actually had an abbreviated power play before they took out Peloso. Biohazards are 2-4-3 on the power play tonight. Wind up fire, gloves left, sunbound. Left it, James just didn't realize anyone was up there. Could have been deadly. And can the Biohazards get it clear? Yes, they do. Puck comes back over the blue line. And the Aces are playing like thugs tonight. Vin clearing up the ball. Ball to the other ball. If he looks, Jezeski tried to out of the line, but he couldn't. So 7:26 to go in the game. Bull takes the face off and dumps it in. He's gonna look for a steal, but he's not gonna get one. And out and puck nearly the puck off the line. PBA with the puck. PBA and Paul, 2-on-1. Aces get back. PBA to Paul, no. Paul's gonna play it though, kill some time off the penalty. Gonna dump it up to PBA. DBA. Loose. Pull. No. Blocked. Oh, Pull had the opening. And Brent's going to skate it out. 30 seconds to go on a man advantage. Pull dumps it back up. Jezeski going to apply pressure. 20 seconds to go. And he loses it for a sec. Oh, break, no. Cheese clears it out. And that's going to do it. We're back to even strength after this. As Stekla comes back on the ice. And pull the break. He score? No. Stopped. Oh, 4-8 getting into it. We'll be right back after this